was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.
How is the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tires properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Green flag, we're racing again. VSC deployed, the virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Top 10 now, keep it up. is 3.4 seconds. Yellow flag, full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the Delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive Delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Track is clear. Green flag. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Front is 1.6 seconds. Clear. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. wing damage. This will be a major performance impact unless you box for a new one. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Exit now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. The car ahead is 25.2 seconds. Safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Strategy is available on the MFD. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Go now. was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Spare energy, use your overtake button. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Behind us is 7.0 seconds. Front is 27.6 seconds. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. to teammate ahead is 36.2 seconds. The car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Gap ahead is 22.3 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Five laps of fuel remaining. Front is 14.9 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. Is 6.8 seconds. Okay, the car ahead has front wing damage. Front wing damage. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.